though no one is openly talking about it, the meet, if it goes according to plan, will also pitch Mamta as the potential prime minister base of the opposition. The Trinamool Congress had won 34 Lok Sabha seats in 2014. With the left sweeping further, the Bengal chief minister would be hoping to sweep most of the 42 seats in the state. Saturday's rally is but a first step in that direction, says analyst. Mamta has sent invites to several opposition leaders and even met a few of them. DAP chief MK Stalin and SP chief Akhilesh Yadav have confirmed their attendance. Congress is sending its leader in Lok Sabha, Mallikarjun Khadge. Many other leaders are also